Frost in 1 minute. First ability is a single target freeze, which is only useful for its augment and popping third ability's bubbles. But without the augment, it's mostly just a helmet spot. Second ability puts 6 cold procs and enemies in front of you. It's basically a 50% slow effect if you just cast it once. But with the augment, you can get a lingering 75% slow effect on top of that. Third ability is a point defense with 4 seconds of invulnerable damage absorption, making it scale infinitely. It also slows enemies inside of the bubble by 67%, but it blocks even your shots from outside, so pop it with one if needed. Fourth ability is your crowd control, armor strip, and a low level nuke. If you combine fourth augment and third ability, you can solo any defense mission. Here are some helmet ideas. And here's a low level nuke build. Just use your 4. And a defense build. Use your 3 on the point and your 4 when a lot of enemies are around you.